Hey, man, listen, so I just got to tell you, I watched your match last night, and I know it was an emotional match. You won the championship, and I'm proud of you, man.
Thanks, man.
I'm damn proud of you.
Thanks. It's a big weekend for both of us, right? Fast Five, huge.
I know. Huge. And now you're the champ.
I know. Hey, happy birthday again, man.
Thank you, Christian. Good to see you. Good to see you. Hey.
Happy birthday, Rock.
Thank you. Thank you, guys.
Excuse
thank you.
Me.
Thank you.
Excuse me. Rock. Even though everyone around here forgot my birthday last month, Dolph and I got you a present.
We know you don't eat cake, and you probably won't even eat this. Obviously, I don't either, but we all know that you love pie.
The Rock isn't happy seeing Mae Young on his birthday? Vicky, let me tell you something. You could lose all the weight you want. You will never. And The Rock means never look as good or as beautiful as Mae Young. And what'd you think? You guys just think you're gonna get one over on The Rock? Is that it?
Well, I think
it doesn't matter what you think. Rock, show you something. Mae, come here for a second. Thank you for coming to my birthday. It's so good to see you as always.
Thank you, sweetheart.
Mwah. The Rock gets more pie in one night than you get in a lifetime. Thank you, Mae. It's good to see you.
You're welcome, baby.
Okay.
I brought a gift. A gift you can only get from me. The WWE Championship. I've won it, and I will keep it until WrestleMania 28, which means I got you the gift of making the biggest match in WrestleMania history even bigger. And if you want this, well, you gotta go through me.
Just bring it.
Happy birthday.